And I'm back. So today I'm going to be reacting to Taylor Swift's new song, Gorgeous. It's another song she's released off the album that's supposed to drop, I want to say, November 17th, which I'm so excited for. I love Taylor Swift. I've been a ride or die Taylor Swift fan since she came out, basically. So I'm excited to hear this song. So let's jump right into this. Okay, I like the beat so far. You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk. Ooh, I am gonna love this album. You should think about the consequence of your magnetic field being a little too strong. Okay. You're so cool, it makes me hate you. I'm liking this. I like this. Looking in mine, I feel like I might sink and drown and die. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face. Just look at your face. I'm looking at my laptop, that's why I'm looking down. I know, right? You make me so happy, it turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can't have. Guess I'll just stumble on home to my cats. Yeah, she's a huge cat lady. Unless you wanna come along. Now, I wonder who she's talking about in this song. You already know she's talking about somebody. Oh my god, that was really good. I am here and I am living for that beat. Love that beat. It's kind of got, you know what, I've come to the conclusion that this whole album has like a 80s retro vibe to it, and I'm loving it. When Look What You Made Me Do came out, I had to hear it multiple times to enjoy it, because at first I didn't too much care for it. As I kept playing it and as I kept hearing it, I was like, oh shit, this is a bop. This is my song. Now I freaking love it. And also with Are You Ready For It? I love that too. Love the beat for that, because she's kind of like got like a rap thing going on. Totally 80s vibe, and I'm loving it. I think this is going to be, this might end up being one of my favorite albums by her. Because Red and 1989 are my two favorite albums, but this album might surpass both of those albums for me, and I might end up liking this album as my favorite, but we'll see. I might not like every track. I think there's 22 tracks, so it's a pretty long album. Wish somebody else's album was that long. Fifth Harmony, but anyway, Fifth Harmony had a great album too. But love the song. Can't wait to hear more. I'm out.